there are so many symbols in this song, and it represents so many different things that I was feeling and going through at the time, that I thought this has to be the maybe one of the first things that comes out after I start recording again. We started today with The Sound of Silence of Simon and Garfunkel, and of course it's an iconic song. It's been heard in so many different versions and shapes. When I listened to the words of that song and also the mood of that song, it spoke so deeply to the time when the silence actually speaks louder than the music. That's why this one has a very particularly personal meaning.